Thank you. We are the Jazz Improvisation Class, Jazz Band Concert, and this is a group consisting of students who are in it for either a half year or a full year, with one guest person today. Nick Rubino could not be in the class, so he's able to join us tonight as a guest musician. That was Louis Prima's classic Jump, Jive, and Wail, which, if you don't know that composer, you've heard of him before because he actually played King Louis in The Jungle Book. And yeah, they brought him in and filmed him, and they had him do a whole lives longer dance, and they animated the whole character on him. Our next selection is known by the boy from Hoboken, Frank Sinatra, Fly Me to the Moon, but this version takes a twist on it and puts it into a sort of slow Latin feel. Here is Fly Me to the Moon.
Thank you.
One of the difficult things about this class is that students volunteer for the concert to solo, and these are all solos which are truly improvised, so what you're seeing is live. It's never the same every time. It's one of the joys of live music. Our last selection is a classic by Dizzy Gillespie. In the 1930s, jazz was pretty much a swing band, a dance thing for the clubs, and one of Dizzy's new players in his ensemble was a Cuban percussionist by the name of Chano Pozo, and he suggested to Dizzy that he take a lot of the Cuban rhythms, which he had grown up with in Cuba, and introduce them into the big band sound. And what results is one of the earliest examples of creolization, or the mixing of music in different styles and cultures. Here is Matt Teika.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Our next election is a, sorry, I'm a little bit winded after that. Our next election is a classic old band march entitled Brighton Beach, written after the Brighton Beach found in England. Brighton Beach. Thank you. This year we are fortunate to have a second teacher with us for one quarter of a year for a period a day because our enrollment in the Block C band class was 75. So we had a second teacher run the concert band when I was working with the marching band and the color guard, and he proved to be a great asset to our district. We asked him to come back, and being that he had met Frank Kelly, the composer of the next piece, he chose to conduct this piece. So please join me in welcoming to the stage Mr. Daniel Masaccio. There are a few people I want to acknowledge quickly tonight. With us is Mrs. Ratner and back, superintendent of schools, Mr. McKinney, principal of Governor Livingston, Mr. Nixon, assistant principal, and I also wanted to thank the teachers of music career tonight, which is Mrs. Connolly and Mrs. Rosen backstage for their help, and my supervisor, Mrs. Lori Scott, for her assistance. I know she's out there hiding somewhere. And I wanted to thank the lighting crew people and the stagehands backhand helping us out. And lastly, I want to thank the students and the parents for supporting music in the school. So give your old selves a round of a hand, please. Thank you. Thank you all. On behalf of all of us here at Governor Livingston, have a great and happy new year, and we'll see you here on May 22nd for our spring concert. Have a safe trip home. Thank you very much. Another round for the students, please.